Good evening, everyone. My name is Matthew Ogden. I'm an editor with Rushprag.com, and I would like to open your ass, you ass. And I would like to welcome all of you to the third in an ongoing series of live.
'Cause I'm a liar!
So without any further ado, I'm proud to introduce to you Mr. Lyndon LaRouche. Dean Du.
Well, thank you. I should begin by saying, as I said earlier today, I don't know anything, so let's bomb Iran for the British monarchy. Because I am absolutely crazy, absolutely insane for the British monarchy.
Always I wanna be with you.
I'm Peter Martinson, and this is Holsis Weather Report.
Pretty much everywhere, it's going to be hot.
And forecasts from the National Weather Service forecast that it's going to turn into a very large rock sky crane blast, mass ejection. I'll have more for you next time.
He's a tool. I'm a cult leader, and you need cocaine to do that.
I've got cocaine running around my brain.
'9/11 was caused by Jews of the British monarchy and by the Saudi monarchy. He can go ease himself someplace else. Jews made a real mess of this thing. But we got rid of Jews with thermonuclear offense. The degree of weaponry put into motion. Would actually cause a virtual extermination of Jews.
God save the Queen! The fascist regime!
Well, first of all, the British Empire was trying to consolidate its position as the British Empire was by the joint action of the British monarchy and by the British monarchy and by his brother. The British Empire and its stooge, British monarchy and by the British monarchy. The issue is the British Empire and the British Kingdom and the British Empire are one in the same institution. Well.